Sometimes the storms of life surround us, confuse and confound us, and it's so easy getting caught up in the storm. But if we search for God within, maybe then we can begin to find the peace of God in the eye of the storm. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May peace be with you in the eye of the storm. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May the peace of God be with you in the eye of the storm. Often we search for life's contentment. It's so filled with resentment for the things we haven't got, getting caught up in the storm. Just to breathe the air around us should be enough to astound us, that we find our peace of mind in the eye of the storm. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May peace be with you in the eye of the storm. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May the peace of God be with you in the eye of the storm. Why should we worry? Why should we fret? Look at the lilies of the field. God provides for them, and yet we still feel guilty for the past and fear the future till at last we give in to ego and get caught up in the storm. But if we let God's love enfold us and trust that He will hold us, that we'll find our peace of mind in the eye of the storm. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May peace be with you in the eye of the storm. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May the peace of God be with you in the eye of the storm. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May peace be with you in the eye of the storm. Kick it in. May peace be with you. May peace be with you. May the peace of God be with you in the eye of the storm. May the peace of God be with you in the eye of the storm.